What can he draw?
Anything!
How about a dog eating a fire truck in the jungle?
Sure! How sick do you want it?
How many of you like to sing?
Yes!
What can you sing?
Anything!
What if you don't know the words?
That's okay! We'll make them up!
Let's sing!
Now?
Why not?
How many of you like to dance?
Yes!
What kind of music do you like to dance to?
Anytime! Let's dance!
Now?
Sure, why not?
Do you like to act in plays?
Yeah!
Yes!
Do you play a musical instrument?
I can play it with my mom.
Do you write poetry?
Yes!
Can you read, write, and count?
Yeah, I'm learning that stuff now.
Try asking those same questions on a college audience. If you students will raise their hand when asked if they can draw, or dance, or sing, or paint, or act, or play a musical instrument. More often than not, those who do not raise their hands will want to qualify their responses with their limitations.
I play the piano, but not very well. My mother made me.
I only dance to rock and roll.
I only sing in the shower.
I only draw conclusions.
When asked why the limitations, college students answer,
I don't have any talent.
I haven't done any of that stuff since like the third grade.
You can imagine the response asked of an older audience.
I really ought to be going.
I don't think so.
Maybe after about three martinis.
Whatever happened between kindergarten and now? Whatever happened to the yes?